Southern Sudan. Oh yeah. Freedom. Oh yeah. Freedom. Oh yeah. Our guests. Oh yeah. Our guests. Oh yeah. Your Excellency, the President of the Republic of Sudan, Field Marshal Omar Hassan al-Bashir, Your Excellency, the First Vice President and President of the Government of Southern Sudan, First Lieutenant General Kir Mayardit, Your Excellencies, the Presidents, Prime Ministers, former Presidents, former Prime Ministers, Advisors, Ministers, my dear colleagues, the Right Honorable Speakers, and deputy speakers of the different parliaments that have come to join us, Your Excellency the Governor, the Honorable Chairpersons and Deputy Chairpersons, Honorable Members of the Assembly, Your Excellencies, Members of the Diplomatic Corps, our prelates and religious leaders, very distinguished ladies and gentlemen, we are in an open parliamentary session, sitting number 27/2011. On behalf of the Southern Sudan Legislative Assembly, my warmest salutes to each and every one of you. Madam Takajinaba, Chubak, Male Magua, and the Kosoge Monyomiji Mong, I would have actually gone greeting our people in all their over 62 languages, but there is no time. For those of you who have journeyed from far away and out of love and concern to join and share with the people of Southern Sudan in this historic and highly remarkable independence ceremony, you are all very much welcome, brothers and sisters. First of all, allow me, Your Excellencies, to read the declaration of the newest nation on earth, number 193rd, the Republic of South Sudan Independence Resolution, by the August Southern Sudan Legislative Assembly. The resolution goes as follows, dated 7th July 2011. This is Government of Southern Sudan Assembly, resolution number 18/2011. In each sitting, number 27, of the second session dated 7th July 2011, the August House of the Southern Sudan Legislative Assembly considered the presentation of a draft declaration of independence of Southern Sudan by His Excellency the Minister for Legal Affairs and Constitutional Development. After extensive debate, the August House resolved that the presentation of the draft declaration of independence of South Sudan be passed, and with the observations, and this was passed and adopted by the honorable members and signed under my hand in Juba. This 7th day of the month of July, signed Right Honorable Speaker Wani Igga, Speaker, Southern Sudan Legislative Assembly. Your Excellencies, secondly, allow me to read the actual declaration of independence of Southern Sudan itself.